Mayor de Blasio says forget about a horse carriage compromise. Despite criticism for an electric car that could replace the carriages, the mayor is sticking to his position.
But now another lawmaker has joined the debate, and he's not even from the city. CBS 2 Sonia Rincon on the carriage controversy.
The debate would quickly be settled if the horses could talk. Those on both sides of it feel strongly that they're speaking for the horses and know what's best for them.
I don't think it's a humane practice. I don't think it's smart for the future of the city. I don't think it's safe. And I think we have a great alternative.
I know that the horses are bred to do work, and these are workhorses, and this is their job, and they're performing their job. And from what I've seen, these particular horses that we're referring to have been performing their job with joy in their hearts.
Assemblyman Gary Pretlow from Mount Vernon is the latest supporter of the carriage industry to get involved. He's introducing two bills in Albany.
One is to make it a legislative finding that a horse drawing a carriage is not cruel nor unusual punishment for that horse.
The other would protect the licenses of the carriage drivers and prevent the city from eliminating them. This week, NY Class, which is leading the effort to ban the carriages, is at the auto show promoting a prototype electric car to replace them, seen here first on CBS 2. NY Class is shrugging off criticism from the Central Park Conservancy, which says it doesn't want more vehicles in the park. NY Class also doesn't care for Pretlow's bills.
Clearly, Assemblymember Pretlow does not understand what these horses go through in Midtown Manhattan, because he's a legislator from Westchester, New York. This is an issue that's going to be decided by the mayor of New York City and by the New York City Council, not a legislator that doesn't live in New York City and doesn't see what these horses go through on a day-to-day basis.
One of Assemblyman Pretlow's concerns was that the horses would be sent to slaughterhouses if they're banned. Now, NY Class says it won't let that happen, but Pretlow says even if they are banned, he'd like to work with NY Class to make sure all the horses get proper homes. In Midtown, Sonia Rincon, CBS 2 News.
And Assemblyman Pretlow is expected to introduce his legislation in Albany Monday morning.